Hello student, let's learn about what is sentence, okay, and the types of the sentence. Okay, let's look here. What is this? LLAB. So these are letters. So when we join the letters, we get one words. BALL. When we join the letters, we get one words, that is BALL. Okay, so when we join the words or arrange the words, we get a sentence. For example, what is the definition of the sentence? Sentence is a group of words that makes a complete sense itself. Okay, so here we join the words. Sita A is girl. Okay, but these are wrong. Why? This is wrong. Why? Because in this sentence, it is not a complete sense. It is not a complete sense, and it is a meaningless. But this one, Sita is a girl. Okay, this one is a perfect sentence, because in this sentence there is a subject, verb and meaning also. Okay, so, student, so let's learn about name the types of the sentence. Okay, so types of the sentence. Okay, so number one is what? Declarative sentence. So what is declarative sentence? Declarative sentence, we also can call declarative sentence positive sentence or statement. Okay, in declarative sentence, for example, my name is Rahul, Sam is a brave boy. Okay, these are the example of the declarative sentence. We have given your statement, a opinion. Okay, so it also called a statement. Okay, next one is number two, interrogative sentence. So what is interrogative sentence? In interrogative sentence, we have to ask question. In this sentence, it end with this mark. Which mark? This mark. This is called what? Question marks or interrogative marks. Okay, for example, what is your father name? How old are you? So these are the example of the interrogative sentence. Suppose WH word. WH word means where, how, whom, whose. Okay, so the helping verb will come before the subject. Okay, this is what about interrogative sentence. Okay, next, number three, exclamatory sentence. Okay, student, please look here, exclamatory sentence. So what is exclamatory sentence? In exclamatory sentence, we express our emotions, hate, anger, surprise. Okay, for example, wow, what a building, how beautiful the art is. So these are the example of the exclamatory sentence. In this sentence, this sign will come, this sign, this, this is called an exclamatory sign. Okay, so number four is what? Imperative sentence. So what is imperative sentence? What is imperative sentence? In this sentence, we used to give command. Okay, we used to give your command, advice, order, a polite request. Okay, for example, sit down, come here, close the window. Okay, close the window. So this is what the example of the imperative sentence. One more important thing is what? In this sentence, the subject will be hidden. Look here, there is no subject. Sit down, come here. Okay, so student, this is what we have learned about the sentence and the types of the sentence.